I got up this morning and started noticing boats coming out here, and now here it is, 9:18 a.m., and we're starting to get quite a few boats out here in the front yard. They're all coming for shrimp, because shrimp is from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. one time a year here in Edmonds. It's going all the way from over here to Edmonds, all the way up to Everett.